Not looking good, Moya. Sick people all over the place. And the water in the fountain is black.
All right, get over there. We need to find a way to stop this.
Come on, breathe! Breathe! What are you doing here?
Moya wanted me to see what's going on with the fountain.
Who's Moya?
Doesn't matter. Look, Trish, I know what that guy said about me.
My sister is dead because of you.
I swear, I didn't know what was in that package.
I don't want to hear it. You want to help? Fine. You can start by closing that valve over there. It's jammed, and I can't turn it. That's how the black tar is getting into the fountain. Ugh, it's all over your eyes. I need to get a solvent out of my car. Follow me.
I've been watching you, Cole, waiting for this moment, anticipating it.
Who's doing this?
She hates you, loathes you. Your power frightens her. She'll never love you. I can make you forget about her. Everything you share, gone like a whisper.
You're not real.
This way. Hold still.
Thanks.
That's the only time I'm helping you, Cole. If you get that stuff on you again, you're just gonna have to wait for it to wear off.
I took care of the fountain, Moya. I had to shut off the feeder pipe that led into it.
There are two more water mains in the area.
Gotcha. I'll turn those off and see what happens.
I feel your broken heart, Cole. So much emotion, bottled up with nowhere to go. Why do you love her? She's beneath you. You deserve better.
Oh, just shut up.
You're all alone, you know. No one cares about you. Not the girl. Not the fat man on the roof. Not the woman under the bridge. Only I love you. I've always loved you, Cole. Always and forever.
For God's sake, get out!
Oh!
I turn that valve, I'll take another blast of crud to the face. Probably screw me up, send me on another mind trip. Or maybe I force this guy to do it for me.
You won't be able to shut me out forever. Eventually, a crack will appear, and that crack will spread and grow larger, and then the wall comes down. It's only a matter of time.
Now that the valves are off, you need to figure out how those maniacs are getting that tar into the system. The only primary water line around there runs under Memorial Park. Head into the tunnel and...
You don't know love. Not true love. But I will teach you. And then... the bastard will see what he lost.
There's a truck attached to the pipe down here.
That's probably the source of the plague. Destroy it.
What the hell is that stuff?
Some kind of mind control agent. It appears to be organic, but I don't know how they're producing it.
Yeah, well, sure did a number on me. I'm heading back to Zeke's. My head is killing me.
I saw something I shouldn't have, and now the Reapers are gunning for me. Now, you gotta help me. You gotta...
Ah, crap.
Up, got your face plastered all over them. Now that's publicity.
Some guys in my squad got hurt fighting the Reapers. If you help them, I'll give you these blast shards.
I could do what this guy wants, get on his good side. Or maybe I just take the shards right now.
My guys are around the corner, near the station.
Shards. I need help.
Saw some woman pulling the boards off her windows. I couldn't believe it. I guess she's not worried about people busting in there anymore.
Can't turn that race sphere over to the feds, man.
Do I have a choice?
Man alive, do you know what they'll do with something like that? Especially if the Pentagon is wrapped up in all this. It's an ultimate weapon.
And what's your suggestion, Jedediah? We hide it under your couch?
Only my mama calls me Jedediah. That's not important right now. Listen, I say we crack that baby open and give everyone powers. It's the only way to make sure we don't get screwed.
Yeah, I think we're already screwed.
Flag the position of the next substation in your GPS goal.
Shouldn't I be hunting for John in the race sphere?
You need to look at the big picture. Every time you restore electricity to a section of the city, your powers escalate. I'd say that's a valuable use of your time. I'll be in touch once you get the substation back online.
Listen, the Reapers installed surveillance equipment on our building. Disable that junk.
so dang glad I don't have to wade through 8 feet of garbage anymore. Man, people really turning this place around. Won't be long now. Things will be back to normal.
Crowds of people are being rounded up. Do something!
Just what I was looking for.
Where's the justice?
No!
Are on the run! Awesome! Keep it up, man! Crack some skulls!
The Reapers installed surveillance devices on our building. Please disable them.
Thank you.
Release from the infirmary. Initial assignment is installing and configuring satellite dishes across Empire City. When I asked what they planned on doing with the dishes, I was told to mind my own business. Because the dishes are relatively isolated and secure, I use them for my dead drops.
Clinic over there by the fountain, but the Reapers destroyed it. You've got to do something about them.
Let's go.
So, I was looking at those posters of you people have been hanging, and I think we should start a line of them. You know, use them to make some cashola. Think about it.
Hey, Moya, I'm down in the sewer. Should have the power back on in no time.
Roger.
Where he's hiding, though.
Probably holed up at the old TV station over in the storing district. You find him, you give him a taste of the good stuff. He's got a warrant up to run his mouth all the time.
Thank you.
Good work, Cole. When you're ready, I've got a couple of things I'd like you to look into. One of them might lead us to John. Have some people locked up in it. Collateral to keep the people of the Neon in line. More importantly, there's a chance John is locked in there.
Me to bust them out?
No. You're in the heart of Reaper territory, and they'll kill anyone trying to escape. You need to move the train to a safe location.
How am I supposed to do that? Push?
You're a living third rail. Stay in contact with the lead car, and it should move.
Stay calm in there. The train's stopping.
Reapers must have disengaged the low-voltage feeder box that's mounted under the tracks. Charge it until it's green across the board. That should get you moving again.
I'll go look for it. Got it.
Charge the feeder box, Cole. You don't have much time.
There's another one.
Found it.
Station. Don't let them down.
Here we go.
The crowd was surprised to see the terrorists roll up and free their loved ones.
Hypocrites. Yesterday they wanted my head on a platter. Now they act like I'm one of the family. But truth be told, it was nice, even for that short time, to be treated like a hero. Felt good. I scanned the crowd for John as people started to leave the station. He was nowhere to be seen.